who will be the last, steps up, they're in the gate, and they're off. Towards the rail, it was Proud Justice who won the break. Already a long last is Bad Jenna Lee. They leave the chute behind them. Proud Justice has the advantage over St. Bayou Gold Racing in second position. Get Along is now in third to the outside. Saratoga Vicar is now in fourth, with Hold'em Tiger making a move now towards the outside. Next came Saviano. Towards the inside is Bad Jenna Lee, who is now making up ground after a slow beginning. Break of three lengths back to Act of War, and totally out at the back of the field is Savor the Silence. 23-1, the opening quarter mile, and Hold'em Tiger has whipped round the outside of the field and has now put daylight between himself and rivals. Saviano giving chase in second. Get Along is now in third. Checking out is Proud Justice. Round that one's outside. Saratoga Vicar also picking up now is Bad Jenna Lee, as they're at the top of the lane, and it's Hold'em Tiger who is out in front, and Freddie Longclue says, catch me if you can. He's out in front by three lengths now. Saviano in second. Get Along is in third. Saratoga Vicar is still staying on. Less than a furlong to go. Hold'em Tiger is out in front for Longclue. Still the lead is three lengths over Saviano and Saratoga Vicar. Double on the day for Freddie Longclue. Hold'em Tiger wins. In second, Saratoga Vicar on the inside. Saviano was third. Late run. Bad Jenna Lee in fourth.